The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The Saint of the Day, after this. A band named Fidelis is honored every year on March 23rd. Not too much is known about him, but ancient writings suggest he was among the early friends of Saint Felix. Fidelis, we do know, was killed while preaching in Africa. I'm Dennis Daly.